Darnell Smith. I'm rocking right here with Michael Jackson. Rock with you. We just rocking. Hey, on a Monday. I want everybody to enjoy yourself. Have a good rest of the day. Because the week is going. Well, you know what? I'm going to tell you a little story about that lesson. Y'all think I'm mean. You talking about your cousin like that. Why? So I'll tell you, he's a strange guy. That Lester Smith is a weird, weird guy. I'm telling you. So we had our family reunion, okay? And that you know, it's a nice time in the summer. We all get together and you know, Ray Ray, Nay Nay, Shay Shay, Fay Fay, all everybody come and we has a good time. So best to say, all right, y'all, I'm going to bring the potato salad this year. I'm like, Lester, you don't cook. I know you don't cook. He said, look, I'm going to provide the potato salad so y'all just be cooking. Okay. You going to bring the potato salad? I don't know who's going to eat it. But you know. Woo-hoo-hoo. So anyway. So we here, you know, we at the park, we got the music going, we just jamming, kicking it back, and then I look up and hear Lester in the distance, and he walking, and I'm like, he said he was bringing the potato salad, but I don't see no tray in his hand. I see something black in his hand. What is that? And he gets a little closer. It's a trash bag. I said, Lester, why you got a trash bag? Where's the potato salad? He said, it's in the trash bag. He said, I got them cartons and I opened them up and I didn't have nothing else to put them in. So I put them in this trash bag. I'm like, oh no, Lester, ain't nobody gonna eat that. He said, why not? It was a clean bag. I tell y'all, that Lester, right on, righteous. That Lester, he's a weird character. Anyway, we gonna rock this on Michael Jackson. Hey, K. Darnell, K-D-A-R-N-E-L-L. I'm filling in for my strange, weird cousin Lester. Yeah, right on, righteous. Y'all have a good day. Happy Monday. You're gonna be all right. Yeah, because you know, because you with Darnell Smith right here. Be careful out there driving in those streets. I know those streets are kind of weird and it's kind of dangerous, but you'll be all right. Okay, this is Darnell Smith over and out.